interrupt this program to bring you a
perfect.
Shorty so bad, she know that. Damn, it's so good, I'm about to go back. Ass so fat, let me hold that. Damn, shorty looking like a whole snack. Shorty so bad, she know that. Damn, it's so good, I'm about to go back. Ass so fat, let me hold that. Damn, shorty looking like a whole snack. She throw that shit on, I say you did that. Then I put it right where her ribs at. That pussy fresher than a Tic Tac. Won't you break me off a piece of that Kit Kat? Getting fatty, fuck all that shit, I did already. She getting ready, bad bitch, think little Debbie. She so brilliant and she swaggy too. You can find her shopping on Fifth Avenue. They get clothes, make a coat, got six O's, her wrist glows. She be getting them Swiss rolls. I had to get her in the picture. Cause she thicker than a stick of chocolate and caramel was a nice mix. I like this, getting two for one just like Twix. I'm always with a cash flow at. Shorty so bad, she be looking like a whole snack. Shorty so bad, she know that. Damn, it's so good, I'm about to go back. Ass so fat, let me hold that. Damn, shorty looking like a whole snack. Shorty so bad, she know that. Damn, it's so good, I'm about to go back. Ass so fat, let me hold that. Damn, shorty looking like a whole snack. Feeling like 50 man, you all I need to get by. So you should just give me another piece of that pie. Mommy hot, and the body hot. Love the way she let me, I got a lollipop. Like Michael Jackson, I'm a thriller too. Love my butter, pecan, Ricans, and vanilla too. Been wanting hit since the first day. Cause you got cake, like every day's your birthday. She know where I'm coming from. That's why I'm the only one getting honey buns. Something like gushes, how it's feeding gushy. Like Lucia, she know I'm after that cookie. Then she being mad possessive, like it's my scheme. We eat it up like some ice cream. I'm always with that dough at. Shorty so bad, she be looking like a whole snack. Shorty so bad, she know that. Damn, it's so good, I'm about to go back. Ass so fat, let me hold that. Damn, shorty looking like a whole snack.
Perfect. Boy Watt Swift 132, and we got episode 8 of Bars on Deck coming at you live and direct. I got a very special guest in the building today. You already know it's Harlem's own, and I ain't gonna introduce him just yet, but you already know something big is about to go down. So Bars on Deck episode 8, Watt Swift 132, we coming at
my
you.
My brother Scheme, first time Bars on Deck. You already know many more to come, hopefully. You know what I'm saying? You've been doing this for a long time, like I mentioned in the intro.
It's a fact.
Battle rapper, ball for ball punchline king.
Appreciate it.
You know what I'm saying? Good storyteller. You know, we're going to get into all of that in a minute. So, you know, first corny question of the day is, of course, how'd you get into rapping? You know what I mean? And how did this, you know, come about for you? Like, what inspired you and shit?
I'm gonna try to give you the shortest story possible.
Cool.
It was one day I was a kid.
Right.
And I was watching music videos.
Okay.
And Crisscross happened to come on.
Jump.
And my pops, who was a musician, my pops did R&B, but okay. His man was a hip hop producer.
Right.
And he had something to do with It Takes Two to Make a Thing Go with Rob.
Oh, Bass. The Rob Bass joint.
He had something to do with that situation.
Ah, okay.
And one day, I'm watching music videos, and his name is Dice.
Yeah.
So I asked Dice, I'm like, what are they doing? When I see them with the video for Jump, I'm like, what are they doing? He's like, that's rap, that's hip hop.
Mm.
He said, you should do what they doing. And then it just, something clicked to me, like, this is what I want to do. I knew from then on, this is what I wanted to do.
Mm-hmm.
And then by the time I was a teenager, I took it more seriously. And then I started over as an intern, and I wanted to learn the business, so I wound up
being an
intern at Loud Records.
Loud.
Yeah. I got
what's that, Rifkin? What's that, Rifkin? That's
Steve Rifkin.
Steve Rifkin, that's the boss of that. Yeah.
Yeah, Mobb Deep, they had Wu-Tang.
Yeah, that Fat Joe, nigga. Right. Nigga, they had a roster, nigga. Wu-Tang, nigga.
I was there. So my last day that I worked for them.
Yeah.
It just so happened to meet a hip hop, well known name, a household name, Rough Riders, who happened to gross $90 million in their prom. I happened to meet them.
Serious.
And I spit the drag on and He told me where the office was, and I built a relationship, and they became family, and I'm still family with them to this day.
Mm. So, like, you could pick up the phone right now and just bang, boom.
Yeah. I can make real moves and do certain things because I'm connected to them.
Oh, the moves is coming. You already know. You know what I'm saying?
So, that, yeah. They family, and they've been family since day one. They
type shit. Type shit. You know what I mean? But, you already know.
That's pretty much how I got into it. And,
all right. Respect.
And then I started battle rapping, and... You know, it was like Rough Rider boot camp. Like it was like the making the band, like Puffy when he made them to go get the cheesecake. It was like that, but just off cameras. Like I was Rough Rider boot camp. You know what I'm saying? They had me battling niggas like
no doubt.
Dead ass. Like they stood there for plenty of battles. Like
no doubt.
You know, Swiss's uncle.
Okay.
And things like that.
Okay. So you kind of like bounced around a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Throughout your shit.
After that, growing up under them, I wound up networking, and I've had a few different situations, different managements.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But now I have a situation where I'm working on my EP right now.
Okay, what's that called?
Skillfully Killing Everything Evolving Musically.
Mm. That means scheme. For those that don't know.
Scheme.
Okay.
That's my name if you don't get that. This is a present for you. Gift wrap.
Mm.
And Christmas, like, right around the corner, like, that shit, like, this next
Tuesday. Like, Tuesday, nigga.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
So, you're ready.
I got something coming soon for y'all to sing. About the dough coming soon. And then I got some crazy follow-ups and features and things that's...
Alright, so I did my homework, you know what I'm saying? And tell me a little bit about Ain't No Beat Safe volumes, I guess. 1 through 3?
That's Ain't No Beat Safe, you know what I'm saying? That's just a motto that I created because I feel like Ain't No Beat Safe, you throw any beat on, like, I'm going to just go crazy. It don't matter what it is, Ain't No Beat Safe.
Okay.
You know, if somebody tried to take it, we ain't going to name no names, but look it up. It's funny.
So you got records on that shit or just like freestyles?
I do freestyles. Right. I do freestyles to similar things. It don't even have, it could be a sample of a comedy show. Like I did a song called Get the Steppin', Get the Steppin', where I sample Martin Drink because just Ain't No Be Safe.
Right,
whatever
the
theme is, you know what I'm saying? I could say I'm listening to Fab, and then, you know, that song, Your Body Perfect.
Yeah.
I have that same sample, but the beat sound different, but, and then the song say I'm listening to, like, I just got different types of ideas and shit, just I live life, and most of my music really is through life experiences.
Type shit.
I've gone through a lot, there's a lot.
You gotta keep it real like that, you know what I'm saying? For sure. So that's what's up, man. So, your future project is Scheme. We talked about the old work. We got some stories and shit. Another question I got is right now, so on the next project, will there be like any features or are you working on this alone? Like how you tackling this one?
All my solo songs for the EP is done. I'm working on the features. I think I want to leave those as surprises for now. But
all right, so if
you look at my Instagram, you'll probably get a hint as to who I'm going to do a feature with.
Okay.
I'm gonna give one hint. It's a girl that y'all been seeing me with around a lot. Like she's looking like a whole snack.
I might have seen her on your IG. I don't know. I might have. Cause I be watching. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I'm talking
to you. I bet. So we already know. Right. So any last question before we get into the bars? Any upcoming events or anything like that you got going on?
Well. This Thursday, I'm going to be at this spot called Best of Me Thursday night. This Thursday, right after Christmas.
Right.
Performing my singles again. I just went last Thursday because I haven't performed in a while. So I just went and performed there, and it was just on the strip that, you know, I go win. But I didn't even know I was going to perform. I had just came back from Georgia. Like, I just came back.
Yeah, right. You're in Atlanta now, right.
I'll be back and forth from there. I got business out there, too. And things
type
that
shit.
I'm doing out
there. Right.
You know what I'm saying? With producers, and I got...
How's the South treating you? Like,
On a business note, definitely dope. I made some dope connects. I met some talented people. I got some things in the works out there.
I got people down there telling me it's the move. I should bring my ass down there, but I don't know yet, man. It's
out there. Yeah, but I'm gonna tell you this right now, though, as a New Yorker.
Yeah.
Stay in Atlanta.
Like, don't go outside of, I mean, don't go to like.
You could go to other, but just make sure that's your home base in Atlanta. Like, you could go visit other spots.
All right.
Go do that. Go branch out. Go meet people.
Go see Bankhead. Go to.
But Atlanta is where it's at, really.
Where it's at, yeah.
And that's where, you know what I'm saying? You really
I bet. All right, so I'm with that, and I like that so far. So what we about to do now is we about to get into it, you know what I'm saying? I already know you nasty with it, so I'm pretty sure it's going to get some views. So let's get into these bars, and we're going to come right back.
Listen, know the fuck with. Custis, 40 and tall like Latoya's lucky. You destroyed your budget trying to fall like me. Checks me having more numbers than my caller ID. That's the type of board that I be. Skiing, alpha is green like poison ivy. My hands itching for that paper. Bars like my kicks, I switch up different flavors. Anger, ladies holler, every which way we go. The dreaming, the only nigga that's killing the radio. Sick and tired of that bullshit they be playing, yo. So I'ma spice it up, yup, like oregano. Kicking up, show them the heavy you niggas. I spit sick, I belong in the medical center. It's plain to see I got next, just open up your eyes. Piff lit up, I be smoking, getting hot. When it's time to go to war, got the toaster on my side. This quick to Rockefeller like Hova was on his side. Always been a rough nigga, so I'm always down to ride. And you know I'm about my paper money, always on my mind. Yup, I'm always on the grind. God don't just give a nigga's bogus for a dime. Y'all so far behind, I'm 10 steps ahead, y'all. On the internet, I'm like that DJ, a web star. Take shots, the cameras on me. She like, ouch, the handle was on me. The way she made her ass bounce, I could tell she was horny. Took her to the telly, got it in, and destroyed me. Now this nigga had his run with his spitting, he's boring me. Everybody realizing he really is corny, I'm doing me. I'm just that ball scheme, and I'ma bring all the world mad, more cream. Bring it back to the east, cause I'm rap's more mean. Ain't always on the block with that crack for the fiends. Picture a nigga saying I can't do this. I was born in the studio, I am music, y'all. Fabricating, I ain't the truest. Farmers Harlem, my niggas are goonish. Just ask around and tell you I'm the hottest now. Punchlines mean it's Kerry Hilson, air knock your damn. Said I wouldn't make it, look what I accomplished now. Even Swiss said, yo, he a monster now. Traveling overseas, performing at concerts now. But you was stomped out for stunting in my stomping grams. Think now you get popped when they call the pill. Turn beef to a bunch of dead bodies on the ground. Be honest, damn hot. Versus I spit well like a 2018 version of Big L.
Okay. And that's how we do it. You already know that's how we do it on Bars on Deck. You know what I'm saying? We go in or we go home. You know what I'm saying? Voice gang, I try to admit it. You already know what it is. No, sir.
I ain't a millionaire yet, but I'm stacking. So you know I'm getting there next. Your wife, you know, plus you have me all up in your back room. On the knees, sucking it up. Like a back used to run with the hustler, yup. That cool, you in a good mood, I'm fucking it up. That room, like you and Chris, I act a fool. When I clap tunes, have a cold up your cream. Like, I got some bad news. Always want them about fucking with that dude. Like, pocket hit him up, that nigga nuts. Like, cashews, cashews, everything around me. Get the money, you already know. Scheme, get the honey stat. Scheme, nigga, funny, but I ain't no comedian. Come to money, you're greedy. I'm eating the bus for you to get. If it's war, I'm letting the iron ring, but I still wash you up like the niggas do on iron ring. I can only be myself. I'm the scheme, and my shorty is a 10. I guess I'm the dream. Diamond trumpet, I'm doing the fire ring. Play star, simple on the niggas. Lion King, cash, everything around.